gentlemen, we are faced with a volatile situation. Death Clock has deliberately stepped down from celebrity status in an attempt to meld into normal society.
If this type of behavior spread to the greater celebrity world, the effects could be devastating. We have a celebrity specialist to tell us more.
Gentlemen, once a mortal becomes a celebrity, their credibility is constantly challenged by regular jack-offs. This, of course, sends them in search of their innocence and former naivete. When these celebrities realize they can no longer be who they were, they become despondent, self-hating zombies and flee from the public. If Death Clock withdraws, the consequences would be abominable. The economy would begin to fold upon itself and world relations would crumble. We all die.
Good God. Our worst nightmare.
Exactly.
What can we do?
Right now, nothing. We can only pray that by some miracle, Death Clock comes to their senses.